stomach, and he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside. He's not wild about the eye, though.
So, are we really doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not going to use this.